अरे लिंक्डइन तो रह गया यार वो होता है फॉलो होता है ये याद नहीं ओके तो माय इंस्टा This video is gonna rock your winter look. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I am Max Sidana and I hope you all are doing great. Hey listen, I like styling clothes. This is one of my passions. And today, I'm gonna be taking you to a journey where I'm gonna style one single white pullover sweater in 10 different ways. How? Let's watch the video. So here is a story about this pullover sweater. 2 years back, I visited Paris and it was freaking cold at that time of the year, which I had no idea about. So I was just roaming around and exploring the market when I found this H&M store. So I thought, let's just go and grab some warm clothes, when I found this pullover sweater along with the leggings. And I think it was an amazing purchase. So the very first look is about keeping everything simple. Now I think this look is saying that I know everything about styling. I got my long boots on, my hair are in place, and I got this. My second look, I would say that it is sometimes nice to add some interest to your look. So here I added a waist belt to add shape to my body, because in my first look it was all going straight to the down. And now this one is looking more stylish, and now it is saying that I am a style blogger. A little accessorizing is not going to hurt, girls. So if you don't have long boots, you can go with short ones and carry a bag in your hand, because accessories, bags, and you know, adding something on your hair can definitely make a difference. And I think this look is going to rock your birthday outfit look. If you are going to office or mall or anywhere, this is casual, comfortable, and super classy. If you are not a leggings person, or you don't own one, or you don't like leggings at all, then go with the jeans, because we all have so many pairs of jeans in our wardrobes. Just grab a jeans and have a pullover sweater, have your sneakers, and you're good to go, girl. Always awesome in winters. With the same look, you can go with a denim jacket on it, because I have seen so many celebrities doing this when they are coming out of the airports, like Deepika Padukone and so many, you know, actresses I have seen. They just carry these denim jackets with sneakers, and these looks are so comfortable, so casual, and super duper stylish. Layer it with a fun coat, guys, and this look is also one of my favorites, because this look is inspired by Gigi Hadid's one of the street style looks. If Gigi is wearing this, then you don't have to give it a second thought, because this is looking super gorgeous. Neutral. I think neutral colors are amazing when we put them together. Like I have styled here white sweater with a neutral color trousers. These colors look super duper elegant in winters. I have styled these kind of looks on my Instagram before also. You can go and check there. And this one is also looking super elegant, stylish, and it is saying that I am super classy. With this look, you can achieve your formal outfit goals as well. Now what I did, I just added a neutral color blazer which I got from H&M, and this whole look is saying that I am classy stuff, I own this place. Thank you so much for watching, guys. And if you haven't subscribed to my Instagram, pe to bahut hai follow hota hai, yaad nahi. Okay. Thank you so much for watching, guys. If you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel, then please subscribe it now. Press the bell icon button. I have learned this just right now. And also follow me on Instagram. Facebook pe karne ki zarurat nahi hai. Yeah. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye. Arey LinkedIn to reh gaya yaar.